Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are still in the United States of America. Actually, this is 85 East 4th Street in East Village, the place that features the Russian communist flag with the hammer and sickle symbol as a centerpiece, and it right smack in the middle of the bar is not your average run-of-the-mill hangout for young adults at work or students at the school. Actually, this place is quite a mystery. It goes all the way back to the 20th century when millions of huddled masses arrived here as poor immigrants to make this land of their dreams their home. And thank God to Pearl Harbor. People came here from all over the world and also from Russia, the Ukraine to be exact. Conditions here weren't exactly a dream. Everything had to be earned and worked for extremely hard. Most people were poor and lived in crowded quarters with kids, which they had many of in those days because they were counted on to provide for their parents in their old age, as they did for them when they were young. Everybody who came here brought part of their culture, the things which defined them, which were most important to them. To some this was religion, others brought their politics. The many Russians and Ukrainians who settled here, especially in the lower east side of Manhattan, were socialists. They continued to hold their party meetings right here at 85 East 4th Street, which was the headquarters of the Ukrainian Socialist Party, also their social club.